Uh-huh. The whole school of them.
It's gonna be one of the gnarly.
That mace got sucked out to sea on that last one.
So gnarly.
Yeah, mace! Much water.
Just when you get out there, don't panic. Take your time and get back in.
Oh,
Oh my god, look at that thing, legend. Hey, watch your feet. Watch yourself. Look at this.
Barely survived. I shoulda. I learned when I was riding that wave. The one I caught, I need to take this fin out and have smaller side fins. Or have four of these. When you're riding that river wave, the water's going so fast back that this was too much fins for me. I couldn't stay on the wave. It's like germs. Oh. You know when you put bacteria on like on a little tray thing for science class? Look at all the bacteria on the fins. The mold. Oh my god, that water really is disgusting. Disgusting. Yeah, I mean, I swallowed a lot of water and snorted a lot of water from that river on my beat down that day. And I mean, I didn't get sick yet, but I did grow up in that river. I wouldn't recommend going and playing in that river mouth, or any, except the one you grew up behind your house, maybe if you have a river behind your house. There's the size. Yeah, that was the craziest Waimea River I've ever been a part of. I don't surf it often. I did once or twice when I was younger, when you're a kid. Growing up on the North Shore, if you're a surfer, you see a little wave, you want to surf every single little wave on the around your house, so you'll end up riding the river wave if you're from around here. My dad never liked me doing it. Still doesn't. But I don't know. There's a ding. It's a ding up here now. But yeah, that session was heavy. I almost died. Absolutely no joke. The clip's not in there, but yeah, I got sucked out to the bay. Maybe a drone guy got it, but I ain't gonna go try to collect a bunch of clips for a little river section. But I hope you guys enjoyed that little firsthand experience. This board has a few dings, but not from the river, I don't think. This is from another time. Ew.